Welcome back to Touch Tennis. Josh Carter's semi-final against Craig Veal. Craig's just gone off the break, 3-2. I'm Rashid Ahmed, alongside me is Joe Pullen, semi-finalist here. Glad to have you alongside me in the box. It's good to be here. Nah. Prediction of yours might come true. That was getting a little bit tired.
Should I check them for you? Right.
Stunning cross-court backhand. The Max Mosley, they call it. It's like a little dungeon slap, a little spank.
Gets it so low over the net, nothing Carter could do. So slippery to change direction on these courts, especially after the rain.
Although earlier in that rally, I do think it was Veal's turn to be generous. A couple of shots from Craig. Carter, in fact, took a little long.
Putting that shot away like he should.
For the match. Left-handed shot. Two match points to take him into fourth final.
I don't think the prize money is going to be going to Carter. He'll have to stay in debt.
Game, set and match.
There it is. Great looking forehand there.
And that was one thing that differentiated the two. That forehand was just stinging at times. Joe Pullen alongside me, Rashid Ahmed. We'll be back for the finals.